former Denver Broncos wide receiver DeMaryius Thomas has passed away, y'all. 33 years old. He died in his Georgia home from an apparent seizure while he was in the shower. Those are the preliminary reports. DeMaryius played for the Denver Broncos. He went to college at Georgia Tech. He was a first-round pick. His mother was incarcerated, and she was given an unjust 25-year sentence. She was pardoned by Barack Obama. DeMaryius had a chance to meet Obama when the Broncos won the Super Bowl and the team went to the White House. We lost a good guy today.